Class 8 students, I'll do exponents, few sums from here. See sum number 7, 1. E to the power minus 2, whole to the power minus 2. That means minus 2 into minus 2, plus 4, so e to the power 4. B to the power minus 2 here. E to the power minus 3 here. B to the power minus 3 here. Now same base, A and A. Power should be added. So 4 plus minus 3, that is 4 minus 3. B to the power minus 2 plus minus 3, that is minus 3. Now here opposite sign subtraction, so 4 minus 3 1. Same sign addition, so 3 plus 2 5, sign of greater than plus, minus, so minus here. And minus sign will go down and be plus. See minus 5 become plus 5. That is the answer. This sum, this to the power 4, you give it to x and give it to y. So 4n here minus 4m here. 3 to the power minus n, that is minus 3n, y to the power minus 2 minus n, that is minus minus plus 2n. Now same base this x and this x, so 4n minus 3n here and y to the power minus 4m and 2n, so 2n minus 4m. 4n minus 3n is n and it is same. This is the answer. 7 part 5, power you multiply here and b to the power, it will be half. Multiply this half here, minus 2 into half, b to the power half. A to the power 1 by 3 into b to the power minus 3 into 1 by 3. This cut minus 3. 2 to cut minus 1, a to the power minus 1. So a to the power minus 1 plus 1 by 3. Same base, a and a. B and B same base, so B to the power half minus 1. So this one LCM 3, minus 3 plus 1, 3 will come here, 3 ones are minus 3, plus 1, that is minus 2 by 3, and here 2 LCM, 2 ones are 2, minus 2, 1 minus 2 means minus 1 by 2. Power, if it go down, then it will be plus, so A to the power 2 by 3, B to the power 1 by 2, it is 1 by. Because it is going to the denominator. This is the answer. See, this x to the power m minus n into y to the power m minus n. Because this power you have to give it to everyone. Y to the power, it will be n minus l, z to the power n minus l. That is done here. Z to the power l minus m, x to the power l minus m. X to the power m minus n. Here also x to the power n minus l. So add this to m minus n plus n minus m. mm cancel. Y to the power m minus n, y to the power n minus l. So nn cancel. Z to the power n minus l, z to the power l minus m. ll cancel. So what is left? L minus m here. M minus l here. N minus m here. So this is the answer. X to the power a by minus x to the power minus b. So minus b will go up and will be plus x to the power a plus b into a minus b. X to the power b plus c, this minus going up and becoming plus b minus c. X to the power c plus a, because this a going up and becoming plus c minus a. Now this is formula, a plus b into a minus b, that is a square minus b square. B plus c into b minus c, that is b square minus c square. C plus a into c minus c, that is c square minus a square. Now same base xxx, so power should be added. So a square minus b square plus b square minus c square plus c square minus a square cancel, b square cancel, c square cancel. So 0 left. Now x to the power 0 means 1. So that's all for this video.